God is good. All the time. Oh, I didn't believe you. God is good. All the time. This is kind of a new one. Since you were good, and there's nothing good in me, God is good all the time.
You are good when there's nothing good in me. New church. But I found out in my short 3 years of being in God's hands, and sometimes I was really close to the Lord. Sometimes I wasn't. But I found out that when you say the name of Jesus, and you really believe the healing power, when you say the name of Jesus, something happens, something comes over you. He's the peace that passes all understanding. He's the joy in the midst of sorrow. And then we came to worship tonight, just to have worship, but you know, part of my worship, a lot of my worship is seeking God, just getting on my hands and knees and saying, God, there are times where I fail you. But Father, you lift me up to new places. And I want you to hear me right now. I want you to hear me. When I pray, I want you to hear me. There's a song I know a lot of you know. Now I want you just to sing the words. I want you just to really seek God right now. Maybe you're praying to God to deliver you from an addiction. Maybe it's a relationship with your spouse or your kids. Maybe it's a financial thing and you just don't know where the money's going to come from. I know that is with my wife and I. And God is our supplier of every need, right, church? God's word says, them that wait upon the Lord shall rise up wings of eagle. It even says, the youths will grow weary. That's what it says. That our source of strength is in the Lord. God's burning in your heart tonight. We can use these pews as altars, right? We don't need something right around in front. You just pray where you are. Just call out to the Lord tonight. There's a peace I've come to know, though my heart
Amen.